YouTube channel. Greetings. Welcome to the stream for all those who join me and for all those who watch this video. I hope you guys enjoy it. So let's get powered up. Today I'm going to be finishing in the floor. As you can see, I've got a lot of stuff to do here. So I clear the ground and put in the concrete floor that I'm going to be putting in. Well, the stone brick blocks for the castle maze I'm going to be making. So as you can see, there's a big wall there. The wall's actually hollow just now, it's not fully done. I just wanted to put the wall up because obviously there's two sides of the wall, so you can't see what's on the outside or in here. So you can't see the outside. There is another wall. So that's all idea. So I'm currently in the process of digging at the floor. It's kind of like an RPG building game, and quests that you can do. There's probably bosses and stuff like that. And you can build. So the more you level up your character, build up certain things, you can get better equipment, better weapons, better armor, and more options to build other things. I'm gonna need a lot of rocks, put it that way. A lot of stone I'm gonna need. So here comes the boring stuff. This is a ninja mink. Line at a time. prefer first person. First person building than third person. Let's see what you're doing on that. There's a lot of ground to go. This is just, we just put the floor and never mind the walls. The walls took me in there. Actually, my walls didn't save, but I saved it. So I had to rebuild all my walls. That took some time. Pretty miffed that I did that when I saved it. Hands in here. We have three. So if I had another few people here, that'd be great. This is the problem. Sure. I wish you could actually have a grid where you could actually sort of select the amount of blocks you can put down, because it'd be great for filling in gaps like this. Let me sort of see if we can do something like that. Okay. Say 10 blocks like in a line and then just go poof, or you could like shape the line, so if you want to make a corner you can make a corner or something. Pretty cool. It'd be great if I could have like a grid where I could like say I want to select 200 blocks and then I go, that's the area that I want to fit it in, boom. Anyway, that'd be really handy. Hey, welcome to the stream, however you jumped in. Thank you very much for joining me. Hello. I see I'm building again. Building away. So what I'm thinking about doing for the mains is actually setting in traps, so maybe like pitfall traps, so you just fall in a hole. So the maze is going to be really dark, and you won't have any torches or nothing like that. covered probably like a quarter of my area. And I'm almost out of rock. No stone stuff. We're getting there. It's gonna take some time. We're gonna have to build more stone brick blocks. Cause clearly don't have enough. Oh. Well, I'm all out of the bricks. Oh no, I've got another 200. Oh, good stuff. So, got plenty of dirt and got some stone there, so should be enough to make the stone block. Going on. Okay, now I'm gonna show you how to make the stone brick blocks. So basically, we're in my level, you'll teleport here. You'll be like, oh, what's that there? What's all that there? Like, oh, what's all this? And then you'll be like, how do I get out of here? Oh, so this will be spilled in. You won't be able to get out. And then you'll be like, oh. You'll enter in here, you'll be like, oh. Then you come into the maze, and then there's gonna be like a castle tower in here. See, like a castle tower. And so there's like the whole thing's gonna be a maze. Obviously, I'm gonna make that off stream so people can't see how I make my maze.
Thank you.
Basically, I take all the blocks out here that mostly they don't need to be there now. And bring them over this way. And I have all the blocks that I need over here. Obsidian. This is pretty much the junk area. Just dump everything in here that I don't need. Still resources. So, backpack. I'll sort this out. So you got 2,000. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna take out the weapon then. I think of 2,000 will cover, so it'll cover probably up to the there, I guess. Well, there's a big hole there. I'll fill in this gap here. Half really think about it, goes to that door there. Half the door in it, think about it. So this is pretty much done half. Not bad for filling that gap, huh? Okay, look at this. Looking pretty good, eh? I'll go another, let's say, a couple of half to go. So we've done the floor. Fantastic. It's taking some time to run. And start digging up the ground here.
Thank you.
clear ground. Oh yeah. So I got the double chill it. One man in his castle.
Ha ha ha. Hello.
Hello, welcome to the stream. How are you? Well, thank you for joining. I'm just finishing off the floor in my castle maze. It's gonna take a while. I've been probably doing this for about an hour, I think, or more than an hour, just filling in this floor. probably about 20,000, maybe, in blocks. Can't really be too sure. But, thanks for joining me. Cave TNT, right? Interesting, right? I don't understand why people join them and say hello and then leave. It's becoming a little bit tedious, but it's gonna be done. finish up the wall. I might actually have these as well. The corners. Like a hollow corner, but like you have different doors going in, like to the maze. I think that's what I might actually do. Change up a little bit so like the maze is gonna be, you know, pretty big. I need to calculate the center of the maze and then build the tower up. Yeah, so I'll do that off stream so no one can see my devious little plan. see, I'm building this like this, you see. Stream. So thank you very much for all those who joined me today, and thank you very much. Bye bye.